My name is Isahaku Ibrahim. I'm the district focal person for the District Citizens Monitoring Committee, Savulugu Nantong District. So basically what we do as a Citizens Monitoring Committee is that we do monitoring of poverty-focused projects and programs in the district, like the National Health Insurance Scheme under the PATMI program. So we collect data, we do analysis, and send the data back to the district assembly, and that informs policy through advocacy and engagement with policymakers of the members of the district assembly on the need to provide information to people who come to them. Before, hitherto, the assembly was viewed as a garrison or a military barracks, a no-go area for so many people. But there has been increased access of the people to go and demand and ask questions at the assembly level on how their funds are being used and for what purposes. So it has enhanced a lot of, it has deepened democracy, if I would say, between the people and the policy makers. So this is another very important achievement of the Citizens Monitoring Committee has achieved.
We found it very easy.
To add to what he said, actually, when we just go with the phone in the community, sometimes immediately just asking a person a question, it's very difficult. Sometimes we can just go with the printing one, the hard copy. Sometimes you can just immediately you want to somebody to speak to you, you can just show the question you have for your paper. When you just started opening, you understand it? So he wanted to see what is there. So immediately you just started asking the question. He also looking for the question the paper you already sure. have. So yeah. Sometimes he looking the question, looking the phone, answer, they give you the answers. Because they thought that maybe you are just coming to lie down or you are just want to waste his time. So he don't want to listen to you. But immediately he just saw that, what these people is ready, is asking me, is already, the same answer. Yeah. So they just answer the question you want.
It has enhanced their interest in giving answers. Also, but they see that you are putting in something. Mm-hmm. So they are interested. So they answer more.
They are fascinated by technology.
So they want to see and how you are even and making the entries. So they are more interested in giving.
Gaddafi. I'm representing persons with disabilities in the Savulugu Nantong municipality. I'm the assembly member representing for the person with disability in the assembly level. In addition to that, I'm the regional chairman for the Ghana Society for the Physically Disabled. Actually, for this committee, we persons with disabilities has benefited a lot. In the sense that some years ago, we found it difficult to some certain areas. For example, National Health Insurance. It is very difficult for we, the person with disabilities, to access this National Health Insurance. But through this committee, persons with disabilities in the Savulugu Nantong municipality are getting the health insurance, also accessing the health through their cars. In addition to what I am saying, through this committee, we, the person with disabilities, also have our voice to the assembly level.